Mitchell International Airport is raising its national profile.
Some think it could soon be considered a full-fledged third option for Chicago. 12 News Kyler is live at Mitchell, where people are really talking about this idea.
And Porsche, you don't have to look any farther than the front page of the money section in today's USA Today. There's a new article suggesting that Milwaukee could soon be considered in the same breath as Chicago airports like O'Hare and Midway. Now, the idea of Mitchell as a third option for Chicago travelers isn't exactly new. Airport officials have been talking about tapping that lucrative market for years now, but the game has really changed in the past year. AirTran's making a huge commitment to Milwaukee. Midwest remains the market leader, but is now owned by Indianapolis-based Republic Airways. And now, low-cost carrier Southwest flies in and out of Milwaukee. According to the USA Today article, it's the competition among these three airlines that will drive down prices and drive up interest in Milwaukee, especially from the north side of Chicago crowd. According to the article, about 1 million of the 8 million passengers who use Mitchell are from northern Chicago. And an industry analyst says if Milwaukee is to be considered Chicago's third airport, this could be the time it would happen. And coming up in our next half hour, we'll have a reaction from travelers, what they think about all this, and if they're excited to see more Chicago traffic coming through Milwaukee. Live at General Mitchell, Kyler Berge, WISN 12 News.
And Kyler, just to add, Mitchell is one of the fastest growing airports in the nation.